ocean, to the wide Pacific shore, to the green and flowing mountains by the south along the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonely hobo's call. We're riding through to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Our eastern states are dandy, most people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way, from the hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall, no changes can be taken on that Wabash Cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. We're rambling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. People say, there's a gal out there from Texas, she's long and she's tall, she's the combination of the Wabash Cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, o'er the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. We're rambling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Claxon made his name forever stand and always be remembered throughout this great land. When his earthly race is over and the final curtain falls, we'll carry him up to heaven on the Wabash Cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call. Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball.